Hey everyone, this is PDK, and today, in 6 quick steps, we'll be setting up Mednafen and the front-end GUI Reborn in order to accurately emulate and play Sega Saturn games on PC. Step 1, of course we want to download some links. Now there's 2 ways you can go about this. You like this background, by the way? Got that just for this video. You can either go to the Mednafen homepage for the emulator, that's mednafen.github.io, as well as the front-end website, sourceforge.net/project/medguireborn, and get them separately. Now, I have put together an archive package. It's the first link in the video description below. That will have both of those already ready to go, so you can skip ahead even further and make running things even easier. But if you don't want to do that, or if for whatever reason your computer does not want to recognize the files in that form, you can just get them fresh here. Anyway, we got that. As you can see, there's only a few folders here. So what you want to do before anything else, you want to click Mednafen, the application. You probably don't need to do this, but I have a habit always running as administrator, whatever I use. And Windows 10 interface, not a big fan, but that's what it does. So you'll get this error message first. That's normal. And that unlocks a bunch of additional folders that have now been created, which is good. You're going to need those, including firmware. Now, that's important because we're going to go to, all right, we're in the same folder, excuse me, got turned around. This file, that includes all the BIOS. So we're gonna open that using whatever archive file program that you have. I use BandaZip, it's free and I recommend it. But you can also use things like 7-Zip, WinRAR. So I got 3 files in here. I'm gonna extract, actually, it'll be easier if I right click, extract selected files, and we want them in firmware. Okay, password has been entered, files have been downloaded, and if you go into firmware, you'll see the 3 right there. And now for step 4. In order to play Saturn games immediately, you could just grab your image file and drag it over to Mednafen now that you have your BIOS installed. And it should load up straight away. And as you can see, we have audio and video, which is a good sign. If you need to change your controller settings, you would just hit Shift, Alt, and F1. I'll just show you really fast. Just hold those 3 buttons down and you'll get the gamepad screen. So you configure your keys however you see fit. So it allows you to use any type of controller for this. You just want to make sure that your controller has enough buttons for Saturn games, which most modern pads should. Can't imagine that ever being an issue. So there's the game running. Now, we did want to do things easier though, right? What about that front end we were talking about? So we want to go back to MedGUI Reborn and we're going to extract that to its own folder. And when it's done, we can open that up, GUI Reborn, go to the application. Not the one that says Wizard, we just want to go to the one that says MedGUI R. And probably don't need to do this, but force of habit, I'm going to run it as administrator. And I really don't like this Windows. I miss Windows 7. No side rant today, though. So it should be launching. There we go. Select the valid Mednafen path. You should see that first off. So that's going to ask you to link your Mednafen application. Okay, so as you can see here, we're back in the main Mednafen folder. That's all you got to do. And you can just hit OK to that. So you're not finding the application so much as just the folder that it's in. And we're going to close it the first time. Similar to how we launched Mednafen initially without planning to actually use it, just to fully activate it, so to speak. So now we're going to launch the application again, and this time it should, in theory, be ready to go. Past experience is any indication? Yes, it is. So now we've got the full menu. I just drop it down to SS for the Sega Saturn emulation. You see the list of the systems that it has at its disposal. And here, what you want to do is select a default folder for it to go to. Hopefully one folder that'll have all your library games. See, I have a folder dedicated to Sega Saturn games. And from here, we can select any game we want. And we used the stall before, we'll just go ahead and stick with that example. And it'll drop down here. Now there's a lot of extra features and things that you can do here, but I'm just trying to keep this very simple and streamlined, but I will add this one note. Now you right click to start the game, or you can just tap it twice. But there is a really useful feature here. You can click the star add to favorites, and that opens up a favorites menu. Game added to favorites list. So when you click this star, it'll open up all the games that you have as a favorite. So that's another thing you can do to streamline your playing. So we're just gonna tap that twice. It should open up instantly. And there you go. Sega Saturn on your desktop or laptop PC. In my case, laptop. Now I should note, this is my first time using the latest version of Mednafen. I'd been using the previous one for quite a while with no major issues. So if there are any bugs or hiccups or regressions in this version, I will keep you posted. I have yet to discover them because I don't have any experience with it, but I'm hoping that it'll be even better than before, but we'll see. Basically an animated painting, it looks like. And there's that. Just to ensure that there are no flukes, we're going to load up a very different game really quickly, something else. Cotton Boomerang, that's a good one. And just click that. You'll notice to the right of the screen, key assignments, some useful things to know, full screen mode, save and load states are a feature with the simulator. And speaking of which, why don't we try that?
Emulating Saturn on Windows has never been smoother or swifter. No virtual drives or extensive configurations needed, provided your PC is current enough to keep up. For more info on Mednafen and its features, be sure to visit the homepage mentioned earlier in this video, or listed down below. Was this video helpful or informative? If so, be kind and leave a like. I have more guides and tutorials planned down the road, so constructive criticism and general feedback will not be in vain. Like a phone, this process works both ways. And if you need more help or have questions about using advanced features, ask away. Because good games never really fade away. They just wait for us to find an emulator. Thanks for watching, be healthy, stay up, and hopefully, see you soon.